to you. Trespassing over at the Richmond Country Club. Be on the lookout for a middle-class civilian on the premises. Code 19, unruly gathering. 10-19, returning to office. 415G, gang disturbance in Little Mexico. Code 63, call of criminal trespassing in Vinewood Hills. 415E, loud music in Central Mulholland. A 523 at the Burger Shot, reckless obesity. G, gang disturbance, East Los Santos. Stand by. Code 6, out of vehicle for investigation. Might be a while. 1115, basketball rolled into street. Also a report of obscenity in the area. Right to use extreme force warranted. The clerk at the Rodeo Hotel. 2319, criminally overpriced apparel. 1118, crimes against fashion at the victim store, Central Rodeo. Code 71, report of rap record label issuing bad checks. 417, man brandishing a firearm at Market Station. Any buzzards in the market area, please respond. 647, got some loitering at the Verona Mall. 10-103, disturbance North Central Idlewood, no warrant necessary. 10-103, a tattoo parlor, disturbance over a misspelled tattoo. We got a 316, crime against good taste. Someone's getting a Diddy or Saks logo shaved in their head in Dries' barbershop. Code 7, off of duty to eat, back in a couple hours. 415G, gang disturbance, don't respond. Tenpenny on the scene. East Los Santos, stand by. Code 6, out of vehicle for investigation. Might be a while. 1115, basketball rolled into street. Also a report of obscenity in the area. 10-107, suspicious person. Southwest Canton Projects. 415G, we got some sort of gang disturbance going on in Canton. 422, threat to commit crime heard at residence of O.G. Loke. Clear for cancellation. 10-107, suspicious person in Canton area. 1124, abandoned vehicle in Canton. Investigative unit in the area, please respond. 415G, gang disturbance in Little Mexico. 288, suspected copulation at Hanky Panky Point. We got another 211 in progress over at the Palomino Creek Bank. Code 81 at Palomino Creek Church. Code 34, shots fired off in North Shore and Juniper. Might be some denying activity. Call of unscheduled nudity at Jizzy's Pleasure Domes in North San Fierro. 1145, some nut is swimming in the buff underneath the Gant Bridge. Oh boy, he looks excited. We've got a 484, robbery reported at the Binco in Juniper. Code 58. Suspected rat meat at Alex's hot dog cart over in Kings. Oh man, that's gross. 902H en route to hospital. Hope he's got insurance. code 7. Cock-a-doodle-doo on break for some clucking bell. 515, reports of amateur socialism being practiced by some pinkos in Hashbury. Use excessive force if needed. 404, unruly crowd down here at Corbin Stadium. Apparently the 69ers actually won a game. 10106, call of obscenity. Apparently a building is making obscene gestures. 487, motor vehicle theft at the valet parking lot. 6382, road engineering nightmare downtown. Who designed this street? 504, stolen plane down in Easter Basin. 415G, Da Nang boys are at it again. Gang disturbance in Easter Basin. We've got a 647, vagrant on the premises at the Zoomer gas station in Easter Basin. Oh, wait, never mind, he works there. Code 63MC, we've got some punks tearing up state property on road bikes down at the dry dock. 505, suspicion of smuggling, Easter Basin. We got a GTA Grand Theft Auto at Wang Car Showroom. 504, some illegal tampering with vehicles down in Doherty. This stuff is definitely not street legal. 10103, disturbance, some pedestrian fighting at Cranberry Station. 487 in Doherty, missing stolen vehicle. 1079, send a record down here to the old Zoomer station in Doherty. This thing's a public hazard. 403, criminally sad hobbyist idling over at Zero's RC shop in Garcia. 415G, Rifa causing trouble in Garcia. What else is new? 422 in Garcia, some dude claiming his fists are lethal weapons at the Cobra Dojo. Report of stranded campers in Mount Chiliad, but I'm not driving up that thing. Report of automatic weapons being sold to civilians at the Ammunition in Angel Pine. No crime there, right? 23109, some kind of speed contest over on the coastline here in Whetstone. No way I can catch them. 11300, narcotics call down in Flint County. Report of a pot field there. Send some units and send some snacks, please. Report of some yuppie's yacht stolen at the Bayside Marina. Let's get some police boats on the scene. 10106, can we get some units up here in Bone County at the world's largest cock? 613 satellite in Bone County picking up some weird stuff. Cock-a-doodle-doo! 487, a few numbnuts stole some slow-moving construction vehicles from the Hunter Quarry. I'm after them, right after this man. 11-7, yeah, I'm over in Tierra Robata. Guy by the name of Torino just called in, alleging an invasion of privacy by government satellites. 1082, copious consumption of meat here at the Smokin' Beef Grill. Yep. Guilty as charged, boys. 10103, disturbance at the Sherman Dam. 23109 at the Blackfield intersection. 1078, another ambulance call here at the bike school in Blackfield. 404, got some unruliness here at Blackfield Stadium. Dirt bike racing always seems to attract the very best element. 5, FBI's called in. We need units at Las Vegas Airport to be on the lookout for known felons flying in from Easter Bay and LSX. Code 62, 2, robbery at the prolapse, looking for a perp wearing overpriced track shoes. Hey, we've got some kids outside the Creek Mall Suburbans wearing baggy jeans, bandanas, and construction boots. No crime committed, they just think doing some jail time will be good for their rep. Code 412, we've got some serious crimes against music at the V-Rock Hotel. 1019, back to base. Code 10, I think I felt an explosion here. I'm an old Ventura. Sorry, that was my stomach. 211, armed robbery in progress at the 24-7. Dancing ordinance violation on the old Ventura Strip. 415F, domestic disturbance at the Visage. Man trying to explain to his wife how he lost the kid's college fund. Code 314, in the clown's pocket. Code 67, man reporting he got scammed at Caligula's Palace blackjack tables. We got a nice PBA donation from them last year, right? Clear for cancellation. Code 20, auto collision, a real mashup in front of the camel's toe on the strip. Off duty at Camelot Casino. 1054D, body found behind the Four Dragons Casino. Big winner, huh? Newlywed couple at the Rockshore Wedding Chapel. Send over the drunk tank. 62R, residential burglary in the Rockshore area. 647B, Vice Squad's picked up a randy couple at the Last Dime Motel. We need, wait, that's my wife!